What's up, ladies and gents, and welcome back to Outlast, where last time we ran around and had no idea where we went or where we were or what the fuck was going on. So this time we try to redeem ourselves a little bit. Not quite sure how we're going to do that, but hey. Let's work on this, right? At least we got to do our intro this time and didn't get the shit scared out of us right as we start, so... I guess that's a positive, right? Hello? What's up, man? This guy's dead as fuck. A fuse. Yo, what's wrong with you? Sup? You better run away. Now, unfortunately, the last time I left, I didn't actually leave at a checkpoint, so we have kind of been here before, but... well, since we haven't been very successful, I don't think it matters very much. Plus, it's been like a week ago. Hello? Ouch. Fuck you. It's been like a week ago, so I actually have no idea what has happened, so... Yeah, have fun with that. There is one. And another dead guy. What else do we have? Batteries would be nice, to be honest with you. Only got like two left, and everything is dark. Not a fan of that. Invite the wall rider. No, I don't want to do that. I actually do not want to do that. Now, we got two of the fuses. We've been over there, so we probably need to go this way now. Hello. Ouch. Nope. That's not going to work. Ouch. Ouch. So, now we're back at that part where we're getting lost a lot and have no idea where to go. That's great. Hi. I mean, what other options do we have? We've been over there. Yeah, it's great. We can't go this way. Yay, let's do this shit again. What other options do we have? I'm not quite sure, to be honest. Not quite sure why the music is ticking up so much, because you can't actually get through here. Hello. I see you. Hey, you better back off. It still looks awkward with our missing fingers, but hey, whatever, right? How do I reload? Probably R, right? Exactly. So we've been over here, we've been over there, so we kinda have to go this way, right? This way? Probably not. Maybe this way. No. So this is where we came from. Yeah, we're going the wrong way. Well, it was worth a try, right? So it is this way. And running again. So much fun. Bam! Especially the right finger that is missing. That looks real awkward, man. What happened to this guy? Jesus. Alright, that's the third fuse, so we are good to go. What's this do? We are good to go. Still need some more batteries. That would be nice. But hey. At least we're making progress this time. I was a little worried that we just keep running in circles again. That kinda was a little bit of a bummer last time. I wasn't too impressed with that. Alright, three fuses. What do we do now? What? Great. How do I get down? This way. Stairs this way. I mean, in a way, the game is telling you the directions you need to go. Oh god. That was close. In a way, it's telling you where to go, but you never quite know if it's the right way. And on the other hand, you have all these obstacles in the way that you need to clear, and all those people that want to kill you. So you kind of get lost and sidetracked a lot. What do we have here? No, it was not a note. Nazi war crimes, really? Why is everything a Nazi thing these days? Like, can it not be a, I don't know, American war crime for a change? Nope. Why are we even down here? Hello? Help me. Oh god. Ouch. What? Oh, come on, that was cheap. That was really cheap. Yeah, well, yeah, okay. I made this mistake again. I'm not too impressed with this. Let's go some different way. Actually, thinking about it, it must be straight down, so where the heck are we? Laundry room? Oh, there we go. There's a key. Key to the third floor. So we go back to the... back to the stairs, right? And up? Third floor? Nope, we definitely don't go this way. And I'm lost again. Great. Nope. Not this way. This one? Nope. Certainly not this way. Hello. Ouch. Stop that. I really, really do not appreciate this. It is very, very rude behavior. You should watch your manners, mister. This is going well. Follow the blood. There's blood everywhere. That's a shit. A real shit instruction here. Follow the blood. It's everywhere, I know. Yeah, okay. This way, maybe? No, certainly not this way. Hey, look, a raid. Hey, a battery. Nice. Now, we could highlight those a little more. Hello? Do I care about that guy? Oh, I don't have to jump down there. I need to go this way. That could have gone wrong. Come on. What's in here? Not much. Who are you? Hey, come back! Help me! Hey, you did help me. You showed me the way up. It's very oh god. It's very helpful. Thanks a lot. Now if I could just stop being an idiot and actually get up there. Good. Where am I? Is that the same? Yes, it is. Shit in the way. Great. Again, following the blood is... It sounds very easy, but since there's blood everywhere, it's kind of difficult. This way, maybe? I would appreciate auto-reload for the batteries. Nope. Always was younger women, I'm telling you. I know the doctors only mean well. Well, I'm not so sure about that, mermaid. I am not so sure about that. Now that's where we came from. Look at this shit place. Everything looks the same. Hey, pal. Do I need to follow you, or...? Hey, let me enter! God damn it. That was a note, right? Yes, lies. Father Martin killed a man here. The buzzing won't stop, yes. You're right on that one there, bruh. You're right on that one. It feels like I'm running in circles again, so we just... Hey, guys. Was that really necessary, like... Well, I guess... We don't go this way. That didn't work so well, I guess. I mean... can we hide here? Yes, we can. So we kind of hide from him and when we run around? I don't know. Does this work? Hey, naked man, what's up? Run for it! Okay, that worked a little bit better. No, that's not where we... need to go. If we fucked up again, maybe. Yeah, that looks better. Oh god, I'm an idiot. Well, at least we can get back up without too much trouble. Yeah, really good at parkour, I know. Real great. Now, once again, I have no idea when I started recording, so I have no idea how long this video goes, but up until now I actually did a decent job at fixing the length of these videos, and we lost our camera. Great. How do we have night vision now? Don't fall down. Come on, what's wrong with you? Okay, I can't see anywhere here, so I guess you need your camcorder. Yeah, I know that. Oh, at least those rooms are lit up. That's good. I also need two more fingers. Can I get those somewhere? No? Help. Oh god. How do I crouch this way? Not knowing the controls certainly doesn't help very much. That works well. Nope, nothing to find here. Dark. Rawr, fuck you. What do you want, man? Now I have a feeling if I go close to these guys, they're just gonna kill me, so I'm just gonna ignore them. Am I right here, or? I'm trying to go where the light is, but... Ooh! There it is. Come on, grab it! Really? Find a way to the third... We've just been there! Nope. Well, I guess we just make our way back, right? I mean, we've just come from there, so just return the same way. Well, at least this works. Where the heck are we now? Why is the music still on? Are we still being followed? Oh no, it's off. Alright. Wow, that camcorder needs some serious work, man. At least we got a new battery. Man, running makes this game so much easier. I actually had no idea. We stuck. That's closed off. Find Father Martin. We've been trying to do that for like the past 10,000 years. I'm not very lucky with my jumps today. Will he kill me again? Is that a thing? Don't want to go there when I'm injured. It seems rather dangerous. Let's just do it. Shut up. What do you mean, how do I know I'm not a patient? Did my game just crash? Oh, it froze for a second. Weird. Shouldn't have frame drops. I mean, this game is like, what, 4 years old now? I guess it happens every now and then. Hey, I remember this room. Or do I? They all look the same, I hate that. But I think I do remember this room. Something tells me we need to go this way because he is there. Ouch. That didn't work very well. go this way. Close the door. Oh, this works. Yay, parkour! Oh boy. Oh boy. What the fuck happened to his head? Look at him. That doesn't look healthy. Hey, a frame drop again. What's going on, man? What is going on with these frame drops? Yeah, fuck that. Where's the theater? Chapel, recreational, library, lobby, I don't know. Yo, pal, where's the theater? You forgot to tell me. This way, maybe? Recreation hall. Probably not. Are you a theater? No? Oh, there's a ladder here, or we go this way. Place to hide. Music. Guess we take the ladder. Mostly because of a lack of choice, but still. I like the chill music. Very relaxed. Man, that broken glass is irritating. So unnecessary. Yo, jump down. Hello? What? You look like some guy from Star Wars, man. You certainly do. The malfunctions are rather irritating. Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Where to grab the key? Probably in here, I guess. Hello? No? Someone jumping out at me? No? Door closing. Doesn't make any sense. I don't want to hide in there. I wanted to see you close the door. Hey, look, more documents to read. Great. Wash those hands regularly. Okay. I can do that. If that saves my life, I can do that. Not much else here. Little disappointed. Locked? Of course. Why wouldn't it be locked? I see a battery. Good. Very good. Hey, I wanted to go in there. Jackass. What? Hello? Those people really hate me, don't they? Stop running away! What are you doing? Great, more parkouring around. I guess we'll make do with this one. What do these people have against me? I never injured anyone, I never hurt anyone. I need to jump there, don't I? That didn't work. Oh god, that's infuriatingly annoying. Well, this might take a while. If it takes too many tries, I might actually cut it out. I don't know. Kinda don't wanna show off how I fail at jumping a billion fucking times. Straight or left, or... I guess straight was the right answer. Why is this door open now? What a jackass. Shouldn't there be a key in here? There it is. Picked up the key. So how do we get back? Is this the way back? Certainly isn't. Oh yeah, through the theater, of course. That doesn't sound very good. How do I get out of here? Hello? Help? Nope, certainly not this way. This guy would have just cut me to pieces, right? Like he did the first time. Oh no, not this guy. I don't like them very much. Why did you... why? Oi! What do you... no! Really? This way, maybe? Haven't we been here before? I don't like him. Not going to annoy him. He's probably just gonna kill me. What's educated? What's this? The static again. A patient held in prayer, maybe. Line of bullshit? What? Maybe here's what I hear, but more clearly. I don't know. I don't want to hear what that guy hears. Probably crazy. Fuck. look, that's where we came from. Can we go through there? No? So we're way up here. God, that TV is annoying. Is there a way up here? Oh, there is. Oh, God. That was a failure. Pretty big one, too. Hello? Hey, look, more toilets. I don't want to look into those. More crazy people. More crazy people. So this is actually a way out? Can we just jump down? No, we'd probably die if we jump down. Seems like a bad idea. Bad idea indeed. God hates money, does he? I don't like these guys, but whatever. And on that bombshell, farewell and see you next time.